Hey guys, and welcome back. Some more Titanfall 2 single player campaign.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
You saw nothing. Jeez.
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Didn't do anything. No, I never did use the salvo core yet. New weapon. Oh, that's awesome.
Extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Didn't look like it went like it was supposed to.
BT?
scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson
this is cool.
Dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
It looks like you want to do this one-on-one.
It may need repairs.
Do this without me inside you.
Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
KT, pick up the weapon. Can I do it?
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers. And then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Well, let's see here. Got Rony. Test him out.
Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
We gotta get these ones out the wall. I have no problem running him over. Oh, that was cool.
Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. ET-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
Got my shield. Got the sword.
Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Fine.
Good luck, sir.
I'll do it.
You make it back. You've lost too many.
I must.
Good luck, pilot.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Guys, have a good one.